Do you consider that some newspapers treat politics with a trace of bias? One side always right, the other side always wrong. Or the other way around. Today we'll show all politicians without bias, not as saints or devils, but ordinary people.
Hey, yeah!
Today colors the newspaper, not the news. Today, the newspaper that's broken the mold.